motor unit is spinning. Then you record it to a hydrophone, which is a kind of underwater microphone. The water is very deep, and the sounds are echoing off the undersurfaces of waves and from the submarine canyons and ridges of the island's surface. If you listen for a long time, you would hear that the sounds are organized into definite repeating patterns. So we call them songs, just as we refer to bird songs or frog songs. Unlike bird songs, humpback songs are very long, 6 to 30 minutes, and are strung together without pauses between them. They are probably the longest, loudest, and slowest songs in nature. A good way to hear the patterned structure of humpback songs is to speed them up to birdsong speeds. This song is sped up 14 times. It's the only speed change on this record. Here's part of the same song played at its natural speed and pitch, just the way other whales hear it. All the sounds are made by one whale, both the high squeaky tones and the low rumbly ones.